now your selection. Join us on the red carpet.
Hey, it's Scott Hoover with Totally Hollywood TV. No slow-mo bullet time here. Everything's in fast motion. It's time for The Matrix Reloaded. Keanu, what is it that turns everybody on about The Matrix and makes them so excited to come back to this world after the first movie?
God, there's so much about the film. I can't speak. I don't know. I mean, I love them. I love the cinema of it. I love the relationships. I love the ideas in it. I think that they're just awesome films.
Free popcorn inside, perhaps. Free soda.
It's everything about The Matrix. It's the clothes. It's the story. It's the actors. It's the effects. It's the music. It's the green. It's everything, man.
Pay you for every character you play in the movie?
No, everyone asked me that. I wish I'd thought of that before.
Well, I think it's just that they're so far ahead into the special effects. Like, we're going to see things tonight that we hadn't seen. When we saw the first movie, we hadn't seen that stuff. So, for that alone, it's cool.
I think because it's so, out there, and it's an amazing idea, and it's so big that just want to like escape. It's an alternate universe.
This movie has such a cool idea and everything about it is so interesting. So I think it's probably, you know, the actual story, and premieres are always fun, you know, when there's cool people and, you know.
It's a sub-reality, it's almost a religion. You know, it's a global phenomenon, the film, and people are so into it. Everybody can take a small facet of interest from it.
Have anything downloaded into your brain that you could just learn instantly? What would you want to know?
Oh, I don't know. A couple of secrets of the universe. Personally, I think maybe languages. It would be great to be able to have like instantaneous knowledge of languages.
Knowledge is dangerous.
Really?
Yeah, I prefer intuition.
I wish I had more knowledge.
Women. Why can't they beat it with each other and with me?
I'd want to know how to breathe underwater. Yeah, I think that would be cool.
Do you know, I've got something that maybe the Matrix can't answer, maybe it can. Is there life on another planet?
Anything that you'd like to see yourself do in slow-mo?
I feel like I do most things in slow motion. I want to do things in sped-up motion.
I like these questions. Eating.
Shooting and, like, falling backwards.
That would be cool. Do you like that whole bullet time thing?
That's very cool.
Have you ever shot anything?
No.
Maybe soon.
Here first.
Right.
Sleep.
Drink. Pay the bill.
That'd be great, wouldn't it?
Yeah.